basically, Newton's third law states that for every action, there is an equal and opposite reaction. What this basically means is for every action force that is, say, drawn on maybe a free body diagram, there is also another reaction force reacting to that as well. This also means that on every interaction between two objects, there's a pair of forces acting on the two interacting objects. So basically, what does all this mean? This means that every force on an object, another force reacts to it regardless, no matter what action force it is. Let's do an example problem. For example, maybe a box rests on the ground. For a problem concerning Newton's third law, you would have to find the action and reaction forces. Here is a free body diagram for the action forces on this scenario. The normal force points upwards while the weight force points downwards towards the earth. Therefore, you would say for action forces that normal force is exerted on the box by the ground, and weight is exerted on the box by the earth. Then, we would have to state our reaction forces as well as our action forces, which would be normal reaction force, is exerted on the ground by the box. This is so because the box exerts the force on the ground because it is reacting to the ground's normal force, regular action normal force that it is applied to the box. The same goes for the weight, which states the weight reaction force is exerted on the earth by the box. Same principle as the normal force. And also, here are the free body diagrams.